Easy ID. Got the kits. There we go, guys.
Yes, guys. So if you look up here, I finally got the lock. I did go to use the GJ tool, but for some reason, I prefer the ICL on these Euro spec locks. So I'm just gonna try and get the. This is the hardest bit. Obviously, if the door's recessed, loads is getting your fucking pick wire out. This is gonna be a bit of a fucking bastard, to be honest. That is gonna be a fucking twat. Get out. This is the only thing when you do it is getting them out. So in fact, I'm just gonna pause the video. I'm actually gonna have to take a little bit of the door away there just to get it out.
Guys, so as you can see, I had to make a little hole in the door there because it jammed in and I needed this kind of movement to get it out. Anyway, we've got it out, so a moment of truth. Let's get the handle in. And there we go, Euro spec, picked on spec. And as you can see, this is an abandonment notice, so there we go.
Guys, so this was the mucky little pop that was in the door. So Euro spec, they're pretty easy to pick, but what I will say is they give a different feeling when you're picking them, just because of the way the levers are, and also the levers are very thin, so your pick wire does have a tendency to sometimes get caught between two levers, and they don't really bind as much as other locks. I was picking that lock then and it was like I couldn't feel any binding levers, but you know, I got there in the end. Right, guys, anyway, I'm going home for a well-deserved cup of coffee. Secure.